Hey, Turtle Club. It is Mag, Synchro, and Digrat. I got her on Facecam, guys. We're going to do a demo on this game called My Time at Portia. We've done some test stuff, getting the actual audio levels right, trying to make sure everything works. We're using our Snowball. This is our Snowball mic. It's nice. It's big. It's temperamental, so we had to get the delay right. But yeah, so we're playing on Steam. It's free demo. You guys can take a look at it and see what you think. Digrat's not really too impressed, but you know, it's not Skyrim. It's not. She's picky, and yeah, that's fine too. But we're gonna go back from the beginning so you guys can see everything that's going on.
Yeah, we're gonna load a new one. So, just putting this out there, y'all. I just finished 55-minute workout, so I apologize. I'm kind of my hair's a mess, and it's also bedtime, so I'll try to stay awake though. All right, so. New, and there's a whole lot of crap to read in this. That's not so fun. Okay, well, and the test I did was on the keyboard, and now I'm on an Xbox controller, so it might take me a minute to get what's going on. Apparently, why can't I choose to be a girl?
Use your LB and the RB. I think you got to use those to toggle.
Well, it's highlighting boy, and then
use the arrow keys.
And then I highlight girl.
Okay, now you're
but
a girl. Now
I'm
hit
not
the A button. Maybe.
I know.
There you go.
Okay. Oh, I can change my hair. What? I didn't even see that last time. RB.
Yep, RB. Uh
oh. Oh my, customization. What?
Uh oh. We might be here on the customization screen for a while, guys. Digrat loves this stuff.
Look like I have a bald spot. What?
It's a highlight.
That doesn't look like a highlight. It looks like a bald spot. It looks like somebody I got in a fight and somebody just ripped my extension out or something. Yeah. What the hell?
After the original play test on this, that might have been what happened.
Yeah. Shut up. Hey, that guy was doing capoeira, okay?
Not him. The first one.
Okay. So, I don't know. Do I want short hair? I think I'm going back with my strap.
A length of
my bald stripe.
Down there too. So you can change the pigtails. Oh wow.
Well, that's just raggedy looking. Alright. Hair length too? Oh, the front. Let's shorten that up a little bit. I don't want that swinging in my face all the time. I could be blue.
Yeah, any color you want.
I can't figure out how to get to purple. I'm having an issue getting to purple.
Okay,
it may be like the voice because you guys, we didn't go back over it. But yeah, oh, that wasn't it. But we discovered apparently because it's a demo, I can only have one voice. And it looks like if I want color
looks like you
hair.
Got the, when you went down there, here. Now I'll see if you can move your like other thumbstick. There you go, right stick.
Oh, so that, well, why I want it, I guess it won't let me choose the presets, maybe because it's a demo. It's going to be kind of weird figuring out, like,
what's locked because of the demo and what's not. Yeah. Oh, your stripe can be changed.
My stripe can be changed? Oh, my lord. I could have skunk hair. This is a bizarre control. Like, I'm not, it's not giving me, like, gentle control, like it's jumping. See, it's crazy. Like,
well, I think it's because of where you're pushing toward on the clock, maybe.
What?
Like, if you imagine this is a clock face and you swing the stick to the right, it'll go all the way over here. I think that's what it is. Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Okay, this has got to be boring to watch at this point, so let's pick a hair color and just go with it. Let's see, I close my eyes, and what do we get? Oh, hell, it went back to blonde. I don't want blonde. There, we'll go with that. That's good. Okay, now, how the hell do we get out here? Okay, face top, I don't care. Upper face, I got a big-ass forehead. I really do in real life, too. Yes, I do. Go land a plane on my forehead. Anyways. It doesn't say the size of my forehead is a choice, so we'll go with that. Oh, I forgot to change my name, too. My name's Linda. Oh, I can change my lip color. Like, does that mean that my upper lip and lower lip are two different colors? I don't understand. I'm confused. Nothing's changing.
Well, it is jet black, so...
I don't know. I don't understand what this is. Okay. How do I go back, though? How do I get out of this? I guess I go down? I don't want to disable. Oh, I'm so confused! What's happening?
So the left stick, maybe?
The left stick?
Yeah. It's, yep, okay.
It's just toggling.
Arrow keys? The cross pad?
Not let me do anything.
No,
thank you. I'm gonna have to use the keyboard to type my name anyways. Okay. So I don't know how to hit enter.
doesn't do anything.
I don't think we're supposed to be using a controller.
Confirm. See how it's got the
Okay.
Okay, that works. So it says it has full controller support in Steam's little menu, so we'll see how that all turns out.
Now I'm on a boat again. Oh, my hair clashes with my shirt.
We're coming up on Porsche.
Whoa!
You'll be able to
beautiful.
Buy shirts in this game.
Just meanwhile, like I'm on here looking all raggedy. My hair's like ratty from sweat.
Something like that.
Get someone like you once in a while.
Bitch, you about to fall off the boat. Just trying to do the Titanic thing.
There's no Jack to catch her.
Well,
I don't know. I've never seen that movie. Yeah.
That looks like it's a headband and not a highlight.
I'm telling you, somebody ripped my hair extension out. I think it is a headband. My time in Porsche. Oh, excuse me, at Porsche. Sound like a porno for a moment there. Presley, the commissioner of the Porsche Commerce Guild. Meet Presley. Now, I haven't done this part with a controller, so.
Ah, good to see you again. Hope you had a pleasant
journey. Only done the second part.
Anyway, I'm here to show you to your workshop, so if you would please follow me.
I wonder what it's like. I didn't get...
No one's been working there since your pa.
I'm just, like, going through it really fast. Basically, hey, lady, come over here. You just arrived, but we're going to need you to come over here and work. Oh, it's not going to let me wander away.
So, the right bumper is your stamina this time for running.
The right bumper?
Yeah.
I didn't get the little speedy before, did I?
Yeah, the
little
shift button.
No, the little...
That circle thing?
Like, it's saw those stripes.
No, the yeah, you did.
Oh, I did. Some wear and tear. Yeah, I just wasn't paying
what
attention.
What do you think?
Looks homely.
I think you need to go to the dentist. Your mouth moves.
Now then, here's a letter from your father. He asked me to present it to you when you've seen this house.
I wonder if she's going to say it again. Listen closely. Okay, so first of all, this depressing letter. You took all them words to say I'm an ass who abandoned you. So here's a shit for brains commissioner and a crap hole to work in. You'll always be my pride and joy. You bastard.
Time. Come to the Porsche Commerce Guild tomorrow. It's located around Peach Plaza.
Okay, so I never could figure out where I was going before, so okay, the Porsche
Peach
Commerce
Plaza.
Guild. We were at the plaza, but I couldn't figure out what building to go in, so there
we go.
So
we went around beating up people instead.
Yeah, well. You complete stuff your way. Complete
I know.
It.
Anyway,
got it tomorrow.
I'll leave you be. Get some rest.
This part I'm not a fan of. This shit on Stardew Valley. Fuck this shit.
Ow.
Oh, it's getting late. You have to
go. I didn't sleep well at all from all the breeze coming through the cracks.
I'm old. I didn't sleep at all. Blah, blah, blah. I didn't look around my shithole house last time. Oh, fix this gap. I need 3 wood. So that's the wood I hit the pig with. Oh, no, wait. I gave it to the pig. Hit the pig. Like, babe pig in the city. Thank the pig. Well, that looks like I should be able to gather it. I'm not going toward the quest. Does anyone notice that? I don't care. This man reads from a card.
So if you guys are familiar with Skyrim with Digrat, you can tell that the avoid the main quest at all costs is not a Skyrim exclusive thing.
Hey, I need wood to fix my shithole house. I have a headache from all of the wind. Oh, I've got mail. Is that my house? That's not my... Ooh, a treasure chest. Give me that. Who's got mail? Is this my house?
Yeah.
Oh, I went in a circle. From Portia Times. Hello, new subscriber. Bitch, I didn't subscribe to you.
It's like every other local newspaper. You want to subscribe to it without realizing.
I know. Oh, God. Whatever. As long as you don't charge me, no doubt you will. I was not wanting to read you again. That would be...
B.
Okay. So, I need to go in my house.
Treasure chest.
Oh, yeah. Whoa, not down there. I missed so many things last time. Ooh, is that a dog? That's how I would get in a treasure chest in real life. Ooh. I would fucking kick the shit out of it.
You got clothing.
Yeah, I know. How do I... Do I put them on? What do I do?
I would hit this button to get into the menu.
There we go. It's the...
Oh, boxing gloves.
Pinky, come live at my house. A stray cat! Meow. Bitch, don't you know no other words? I don't speak no other languages. I'll give you some wood. Oh shit, it don't like wood. I'm
negative
sorry.
Two relationship. Oh, can't give it a gift right now either.
I guess she ain't gonna be my pet.
No, she might be
fucking
still.
Cat.
She is a cat, though.
She's acting like a cat, that's for fucking sure. She's like... What's that guy said on that video we watched earlier? Hey, what's up? Oh, wait, I just remembered. I don't care.
It was spot on. We had so many cats.
We had 4.
Yes. We had 4. And
I was not
apartment.
Close to 40 at that point, so it did not, at that point, make me a crazy cat lady. But now...
20 would fix that gap.
Oh, hell. Bells. Ta-da. Is this a separate gap or is this all just one big honking? That's all one big honking mess.
Tim would have fixed that
dear.
One. Wow.
I don't want to go to sleep.
If you want a good night's sleep, you're going to have to get the whole
I don't
want to
read.
Force.
If that's that letter on the wall, I'm going to fucking knock that off the wall. Oh, sob. I had to leave you. Bitch, you didn't have to leave. You chose to leave. I'm on the other side of the world. I hope it means he's dead. Deadbeat. Leaving me here with a house that's got holes in it. Wait, what was jump? Ah! What the fuck?
It's the inventory.
And I don't know how to... Oh. My character.
Ooh, skill points.
Oh. Click to add skill points.
Hit the B button. That'll always do the X. There you go. And the bumpers change the things at the top. Not the triggers, but the bumpers.
Yeah. A handbook? Oh, fuck the handbook. So, that poor cat hates me.
You
bastard cat.
You'll find some fish.
I will not forgive that cat. I'm still pissed off at Gulliver on... You know, I legit hold a grudge against a not true, like, totally fake Animal Crossing seagull. Oh, now I've got rocks in my hand. Ooh, who can I throw them at? Nobody. Damn it.
Okay, well, the X button's probably
back?
Your attack button.
I'm trying to get back. X?
Yeah.
So, can I throw a rock? No. Assholes. What was jump again? B?
Yeah.
Know why I can't gather flowers. My inner Skyrimite is dying here.
Must gather flowers.
Oh my goodness, I gathered so many flowers in World of Warcraft. So many.
She maxed herbalism on like two tunes or three tunes?
And alchemy. Thank you very much.
You didn't max alchemy on all of them though. You maxed inscription.
Are those sheep? Are they alpacas?
I don't know.
A llama!
Oh, they got hit point bars.
I can't hit a llama. I'm not hitting a llama. That's horrifying. If this is one of those games like that damn pinata game where you had to beat the pinata into submission and the evil ones would lay there moaning and you had to keep beating it, that was horrible. Now I might hit a ladybug. It looks like it might hurt me. Mr. Ooh. Ladybug.
And it's level 8.
This is a steaming pile of shit. And I just gathered it.
Not only did you gather it, but you dug through it. You have gloves on.
Can I throw that at them? This is what I need to know. Can I go monkey on their asses? Nope.
Caterpillar.
Can I only hold 8 things?
That's your inventory.
Son of a whore.
You may have a bigger inventory when you go to your menu, though.
How did I do that? That wasn't it.
This button. There you go. Inventory.
New.
All the way to the left.
Okay. L.
Hey, you can drag stuff from here and put it there.
I don't know how.
X to move item.
X?
Yep. And A to put it down.
I think. X. So.
Oh, it is. It is weapon.
What is a weapon?
The gloves. It's +4 to, +5 attack.
Yeah. Well, obviously it's a weapon because I punch people with it. Duh. So. Nothing good comes from this. Okay.
You can sell it for a coin. It looks
Okay. Well, right now I guess I'll move it up here. So, my question is, if I go to repair the floor and the wood is in this inventory...
I think it'll work.
You think it'll still work?
Yeah. Because it's probably like... It seems like it's a lot like Stardew.
What am I supposed to do with a caterpillar? A lure.
A common fish bait. Ah. Hopefully the fishing in this one isn't like Stardew Valley.
Hopefully.
If we get that.
I think you're insulting my slow progress.
No, not at all. I'm just
wonder what happens when I die.
Well, put on your punching gloves and hey, that looked like it was level 12, Mr. Ladybug.
I don't wanna go fucking with a Mr. 12. Oh wait, level 12,
level
Mr.
2, I mean. Sorry.
Oh well, level 2.
Yeah.
See, now you're just messing with me, right? Yeah. 1. What level are you? That's a level 7. No, I don't think so. No, sir. I just can't bring myself to hit a llama. Like, that's horrifying to me.
Well, you don't have to. If you need to get wool from a llama, you'll figure something out.
Is that a treasure chest? Or is it just a rock?
Off in the distance, it's hard.
Wait, what was my run again?
Bumper. Hey, fishing tutorial incoming.
Oh dear. Kiwa. Kiwa.
The smallest of the Hulu brothers. He is the smallest. He's a very portly guy in Portia, but he's tiny.
His hat says boy. I'm pretty sure I didn't need anything to tell me that, sir.
So, chat. So he would want a fish for a gift, I guess.
Probably. Can I give him animal feces?
You can give him whatever you want. I'm guessing his relationship status will go down.
I'm out of spot.
Oh my god. That tanked.
Whoops. Maybe I could fix this. Oh, it won't let me give him a gift.
Once per day, I'm guessing.
Damn
it. Oh, you have to spar.
Shorty.
He's going to beat you with his fishing pole.
Yes, ass. You. All right. What? What level is he? Six?
X will be your attack button.
Oh. Well, no wonder.
Mom, pull off the Bruce Lee. Beatrice Kiddo. I think you're losing this one.
Oh, man. He fights good for an old fart. I should have never gave him feces. It must have made him really mad at me.
Dodge. Oh, well.
You're not hurt, are you?
Don't worry about it. I just make perfect.
You asshole. Eh, fuck you.
What's this thing?
It's a worm with a...
It's a sea urchin.
It's a sea urchin on an umbrella. What the hell? It looks like it's on LSD or something, or methamphetamines.
It's an airborne porcupine from the ocean.
So I guess I have to have...
Oh. You can't go in the water.
Well, fuck them too. I guess I should really probably go toward the quest.
Well, it is like 3:04 on the game time right now.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of the whole you gotta go home when it's dark. Yeah. I should never have handed that to that man. He probably is the one that like is gonna give me the fishing quest, and now he's all pissed and everything.
Pumpkin seeds.
I was gonna give him a worm to make up for it.
You got herbs, sire. You've never watched Merlin on Hulu or Netflix or wherever.
Go do it right now.
It's a good show.
Do it, man. Do it.
On me.
That's the best.
So much campiness. So good.
It's Gust is out here now. In the other game, he was in his house or his store or whatever. Gust.
I'd love to stop and chat.
And he's the one that went full Bruce Lee on the grad.
Yes, he knows Capoeira. My bad. Leave me be. You sorry sack of shit. I ought to give you some, but you're a merchant, so probably not a good idea. Oh, I wonder if the pig... God damn it, come here, pig. Not him, I want to talk to the pig.
You were talking to a pig.
Well, I want to talk to the pink pig. I guess because it's sleeping, you can't. Because it's only letting me. Yeah. But you can, when they're in the house, you can talk to the pig.
Yes.
Thank the pig. Oh, look, I'm back at my house.
You are.
I think I have enough wood.
Yeah, we can try.
This is, like, definitely going to be like Stardew Valley, and it's going to piss me off. Like, I can already tell. That mean?
There's only one thing different between Animal Crossing and Stardew Valley. Developers, take heed. No time in Animal Crossing where you have to go to bed.
Okay, so do I not have enough?
I think you only have like four.
Oh.
Yeah, you stopped gathering
wood. Good God. You could have told me that before I walked all the way over here.
Well, I wasn't sure. I didn't know you had exactly four pieces of wood.
Oh God, I keep hitting the wrong dang butt. Oh, what? Is that a scarecrow on the run? What the fuck is that? It's loose. Catch it. Wait. No, not that button. Oh, mm-hmm. Not that one. Wait, what the fuck was that?
Jump.
That was a sissy-fied jump. There's my run.
Hello, new
May.
Builder. That is who you are, right?
Oh, you're the bitch that sent me the newspaper.
Gotcha.
Want to
know the latest happenings in Portia?
I really don't. But I'm not going to give you shit, so I should get brownie points for that. Oh, look! There's QQ the pig. Come here, QQ. I wonder if QQ would like shit.
Well, you know, they say happier than a pig and shit, right?
Oh.
No.
I didn't.
He liked wood last time, though.
I know.
So.
I didn't want him to be mad. I thought he would like it. What is this?
Not where
that's
you need to go.
Not. That's apartments? I can get a house that's better than that shithole my father left? Ooh, what's that?
It's a phone.
Who can I call? I'm the developer of this world. I'd like your feedback. What? Yep. If you have anything you want to say, don't say it here. What the actual hell? I can't get out. Let me out of this.
Oh, look at that.
Ooh, how do I get up there? Let's see. I better... Ah, fuck me. Wait, what did that say? Check. All right.
That doesn't foreshadow anything happening later in the game or nothing, right? Yeah, I don't think.
Can't get up there that way. Maybe from over here. Ooh, what's this? Can't do anything. Okay, so jump. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
That's the second one.
Salad sauce. That's special sauce. I'm gonna put that on somebody else's salad. Ooh. This motherfucker, they named him Django. They did not.
Justice
and loyalty. The rest is just for show. Nats can always eat for free in my restaurant.
So.
Cheers.
If you could hear this voice, I don't even know what to say. He talks like this. He talks like me when I'm around my family and the country kicks in, and they named him Django. So I think this is where I was supposed to go.
The conversation nice sounds right.
How are you settling in?
Well.
Good. Let me introduce you to the Commerce. We're the organization that orchestrates trade across the entire Free Cities region. This is the Porsche branch. We're now then, let me give you your builder test. This is pretty easy. Make an axe. You need to have wood and stones to make these. You can gather them on after you have the raw materials. You need to craft the items on a work table.
So now I have to go back. Who the fuck are you?
I know who you are. I'm
a beautiful flower commerce guild secretary. All right.
Skincare is a basic right. We need to use face cream every day to have smooth skin.
I can't even deal with this game right now. Like, I feel like this is such a
stereotype.
Like, I don't understand. Like, they need a guidebook for why is it okay to do this in a game? Like, good lord. This is crazy. Okay. Let's go to the work table. I think I have to go to sleep soon in the game.
Yeah.
In real life, eventually. Oh god. I bet he does CrossFit. A manly furniture maker.
Probably called you Brosif.
Man should be as strong
or
as me. Mars? Oh come on, he's not.
What would one give a manly man? Here you go. Have some salad dressing. I think he just smeared it on his face. Alrighty then. I think I should be able to go to that power thing and just turn the power off. So he said there's a work table. Dun da da da. A practice sword. An enhanced practice sword. A spiked practice sword.
Axes.
Oh, so you have to make them one at a time. So, I have plenty of stone for that. But I need some wood. And what was the other thing I had to make? Pickaxe? I know I had to make an axe.
Probably a pickaxe.
Probably. A work cloth. Made of fiber cloth, it feels smooth and doesn't have wrinkles. Suitable for work clothing.
Stamina increase. That's cool.
Work pants.
Rubber fruit.
Rubber fruit.
You get it from kicking trees.
Ha! Now I gotta go kick a tree.
That's
wait,
a push.
X. Oh my god! I cannot get over that not being the jump button. I think that's the jump button on PlayStation 4 Fortnite. Aha! Stop! Maybe you have to see it hanging. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, if the tree has a rubber fruit hanging from it. Ooh,
yeah.
What's that?
Oh, there
hey!
You go.
Aha!
There we go. You got two of them now. Three. Ooh, you leveled.
Hey, I could stand here and kick this shit all day. Boom. This tree will give no more today. This tree will give no more today.
Tree gave up.
Fuck you, tree. Fuck you. Taking out my aggression.
Please don't
beat
me.
Give me a damn fruit. I done kicked you 10 times.
Well, it's giving you a couple.
I don't know how many I needed in total, but this 2 is fun. Okay. So, I need wood. I got to find some. Oh, for the love of fuck.
Yeah, it's something that I wish copyright law wasn't so stringent on, is like controller layout for certain games.
Oh, yeah. Are you the one I gave shit to?
No, he's not.
Spy for the Duvos Empire.
Jack of all trades.
Huh? Suspicious. It's like they don't talk the second time you chat with them. Like, there's no volume.
There's no audio.
No.
They're not voiced over them.
They are at first. Huh. But not when you say chat. I don't know. I might need some salad dressing.
It wasn't a treasure chest.
Yeah, I shouldn't have given it away, huh?
Rubber fruits take effort to get, though.
Thanks. I hope I like it. Well, fuck you, too. And give your ass. I should have gave you shit like I gave your brother. Dick? Dick! You're a short little man. And they feed you too much. Ooh, is that a treasure chest? Where is it going?
I don't know.
How do I get to
it? It's on
it?
A whole peninsula.
Oh, for the love of God. I'm going to go to that phone and call the developer and tell him to kiss my ass. It
and
won't let me go across.
You can't swim, so you have to build a raft eventually, maybe.
Bummer. Bummer. Oh, I'm like, what do I have to make? It's right there on the damn screen. The first builder test. Simple axe 1. Pickaxe 1.
I feel really horribly bad because I didn't see that either.
I'm not the only blind person here. Is that another pile of shit?
No, it looks like something important.
It looks like something crashed.
Ox, maybe? Seashells, possibly. Ooh,
sand
and seashell.
I think I've wandered into another town.
Well, it's almost midnight in the game.
I know.
It's not forcing you to sleep yet.
Maybe it's like I just don't feel good if I don't sleep or something. Is that like a body pressed against a help me?
Cracked glass, maybe.
Probably. What's this place? I can't go in then. I guess at night you can't go in.
I don't know.
Can't interact with it.
Again, it could be something because of the demo. I mean, that's...
Maybe. Alright, I'm not finding wood. Oh,
there
that's air balloons. How cool is that?
Yeah, it's dirigible.
The llamas
are doing tricks.
What are they? They have hats. Shut up. The llamas have fucking hats on.
Are those rabbits instead of llamas, maybe?
I don't know what the fuck they are. They are. They're rabbits wearing hats.
They're magic rabbits.
What level?
Oh,
oh fuck
God.
Off you. See you later.
At least they're not aggressive.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Yeah, if they were aggressive, I'd be screwed. Oh my God. Somebody put tape over that. Oh look, it's a pile of feces. A horse! Can I ride him?
Grand Theft Pony.
He can't do anything. At least you can't attack him. Oh, little sheeps. And cows. Did that cow just mount, or that horse mounted that cow? It's a good thing you play this on Unshelled, because, yeah.
Well, I knew we'd need to upload this to Unshelled with you being the person playing it.
Well, yeah, well, that's true. That was kind of a given, huh? Ooh, can I steal their mail? Nope. It's getting late. You should get some rest. I'm gonna pass out, and I don't know where my fucking house is. Help!
So if you go to the main
Sophie's
town.
Ranch. Okay, so I don't know what map is on this controller.
Well, you have to go into your inventory. And then right there.
Okay, so
to the east.
My home. Okay.
might be that blue dot on the map.
Bet you're right. Oh, wood. Don't pass out gathering wood. I passed out so many times in Stardew Valley. Like, I was the town drunk. It was ridiculous. They're like, oh, we found you laying over here.
Hmm. We take you to the hospital.
Yeah. Up there, oh, I went.
Boom.
Down I went.
That's probably going to kill this game for Digrat, guys.
I didn't sleep well. You complaining ass bitch. Well,
you need to make your tools.
I know, but I also need to fix the hole because
once you have an axe, you can chop trees down for wood, I think.
Maybe. Let's see if I can make anything yet.
Yes. There you go. Bam. Hey. Get item. You can't make the other one yet.
So, I need 5 more wood to make that. So, how do you make fiber? Was that a thing? Maybe I have to learn that or something?
Well, check at the top. You might have, because you can have other categories.
Trying to figure out
Bumpers,
how.
Usually.
Stone tool. Oh, look, I can make furniture for my house. Herbal mixture, simple ointment, wooden basket. I can make a wooden basket. Flowery soap.
Quest items. That's cool. That they,
yeah, that
they
is
put
neat.
The quest items on.
But I don't
what's
see
under
how
the
to
cog?
Make fabric.
Alright, so that's a stone
hearts.
Stool. Okay.
It says.
Alright. So, fibers might be just grass?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Alright.
So
need
you'll
wood.
Need to put the axe in your hotbar.
Oh. Yeah. That was not what I wanted. Oh. Ah, not that. That one. Okay.
Oh, you did get a skill point, too.
I did. So, I can only put it in one place.
Yeah. Well, battle, well, I think it's because you have battle selected right now.
Uh-oh. Ah!
Hit B. So.
Oh, crud! B was not the thing to hit.
So, arrows.
Okay. So, I don't know how to get
You're
to...
currently in there.
There we go. So, maximum health increase, but why is the gathering tree giving me health?
I don't know.
So, I can get maximum stamina. Eh. Additional relationships. Increased chance to receive 1-2 additional. Eh. Endurance usage decreases. Eh. Endurance usage. Eh. Experience
gain. That's
I'm gonna go
pretty
with that.
Good.
Okay.
And X to apply.
X. Is that X?
Yep.
Okay. So now, wait, we went in there for, what are we going there for? My inventory.
Yeah. Shiny squirrel syndrome, guys.
Oh, Lord. Okay. Yeah. I need to take that.
Oh, it's a food that you can eat. See what it does?
Oh. Stamina.
That's not bad, I guess.
I guess until I interact more with, like, uses for my stamina. I don't know. But I'm guessing since it's low level, it's probably not great. Oh, that was what I wanted to do. Okay. And apparently, I'm going to have to garden, too. It would seem. Okay.
Possibly. I mean, the way this game's kind of broad.
Well, I mean,
you may not have to do
the seeds.
Yeah.
What is this shit right here?
Probably where you can expand. Assembly station.
Left trigger, right trigger. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I'm so confused.
Furnace, grinder.
Oh.
So that's interesting. Process small parts in large quantities. So it's a way to mass produce stuff.
I guess.
You know, you want
beans.
Good access to chop beans.
Chop, chop, motherfucker.
Oh, that looked like it was choppable.
Yeah.
You get a hit point bar. You get some X.
Oh, there we go. I'm like,
So I'm not seeing an energy bar like Stardew Valley
it's
had.
It's down here.
It's, oh, okay.
Yeah, stamina.
Snowball's
it's
in the way.
Stamina points. Yeah. I'm trying to see. I think like Stardew Valley, it's not going to fill back up.
Okay.
It doesn't appear to be, unless I'm blind, and that's entirely possible. So yeah, much like Stardew Valley, I can only do so much
per day,
which is complete and utter bullshit.
Oh, I think you can use the axe on the bush over there.
Well, yeah, that's more. Ooh, kick. Ooh. Does that take stamina?
Does it? Oh,
yeah.
Two per. Then some expensive fruit.
Yeah. I don't know why, I just like need to kick it, but I do. Okay. So I was getting wood when I fainted.
Yes.
So
you've also been getting wood from trees.
That's true.
I don't think it takes stamina to gather off the ground though, like that.
Yeah, let's check that out. Let's see here. Yep, sure does. Everything takes stamina. I've got mail. It's probably my bill. Portia currently has two authorized ruins for you to dive in. An abandoned ruin number one below the Church of the Light. Wait till y'all meet Church of the Light. I saw them in our first go through on this. Oh, Lord. And a hazardous ruin in the collapsed wasteland east of town.
Guess which one you're not supposed to go in at all.
Yeah. So, send me a letter. Tell me where they're at and then go. Oh, wait. I didn't want to go in here. My table's not in here. And then be like, so, by the way, here's where they're at. But don't go in there. Not allowed. I have pickaxe.
Boom. You'll have a quest complete and we'll probably make you do clothes.
Leather. I bet I have to kill a cow. How sad. Alright. So, I guess I go back to the...
Yep. Go to the yellow...
The guild or whatever. But I must stop and gather. Now watch my ass pass out.
You gathered two snake berries. You are now unconscious.
Yeah. Ooh, wood. I gotta repair my house still. I'm wondering, you know, like, per capita here, if hitting the trees is better.
You got tree sap from hitting
and
tree
seven
too.
Wood. I didn't notice how many it took, though. Okay, there.
It was two stamina per swing.
Well, I know that, but I didn't notice how many swings it took. I wasn't paying attention. So it seems like it's better to hit a tree.
Makes sense.
Where I need maybe. Oh, goodness, sorry.
In case you guys are wondering, it's like 15 after midnight.
Excellent quality. Nicely done.
It's late for Dugat.
You can keep them. If I remember correctly, your pa kept a very detailed account of the things he made.
Yeah, yeah. Make a stone furnace. Well, I'll be darned. That was exactly what we were looking at. Now, who the hell are you? And,
Antoine.
Oh, that's that guy.
Yeah. That's the stereotype.
I can't deal with the stereotype. I sincerely hope that, like, whoever created him, like, based it on themselves and they're totally cool with it. Because otherwise, that's just... Yeah. Not good. Oh, this guy.
Don't come
he
to town,
won't play rock, paper, scissors
I'm
with
Gabe,
me.
Mayor of this.
He's the mayor. He's got more important things to do.
Oh, fuck him.
Oh, there
he
goes.
He's gonna do it. He wouldn't do it before. Maybe it's because we were at his desk. I wish that one meant I got to slap him.
Oh, it's a tie. So he threw paper. Oh, rock. Paper.
Ha! We did the same thing. No shit, Sherlock. Bitch.
Here comes rock. So it looks like he's only throwing rock and paper. So I think if you do paper the whole time. Oh, now he changed it up.
I don't even know what I hit that time.
Scissors.
This is getting out of control.
Boom. Down for all the brass tacks.
You bastard. Nice dance, Tubbo. God dang. I don't like him. I don't like any of these people. They all annoy me. Except for the llamas. There's the kitty. I wonder if it'll let me pet it.
Was that another cat behind you?
Pinky! Oh, this must be somebody's pet. Meow. Meow. I don't know if I have a gift you would like, Pinky. A shell, maybe? A strawberry? Is that a strawberry?
Yep.
A snake berry.
Sweet berry.
Oh, nope. God. Pinky didn't like that. Pinky is not a vegetarian. Piss on you, Pinky. What did he tell me to do? Build a furnace.
Yep.
Gotcha.
Go home, build a furnace.
Who the fuck lives in
here?
Maybe they'll build a furnace for me. I'd like to hire a furnace builder. Oh, this is Gust's house. Him and QQ must be out painting again. QQ the pig.
Mm-hmm. He has several paintings hanging up.
This headset is itchy. I don't know how you stand to wear it all the time.
Yeah, that's part of the job I have. So, kind of.
Who the hell are you?
Isaac.
Hello. You're the new builder.
An old hermit. Loves the game of Cross Life. What the fuck is that?
Some game that they have in this game.
Oh, and you insulted my dad. I like you. It's a game. Cross 5.
Oh.
Is this, what you call it?
It looks like it could be Go, but I'm guessing it's going
to
be.
I don't understand how to.
The arrow keys, I'm guessing.
Nothing's happening.
Hit the A button. Let's do this.
Can't do it with the controller.
Try the controller now.
No. So I have to use the mouse, I guess. I don't know what this game is. I'm very
reversing
confused.
Maybe?
I always sucked at that game.
Oh, you have to actually put 5 in a row. So it's like Connect 4.
Fuck me. You bastard. Yeah, well, piss off. For a second there, it was back to giving me the stuff from the keyboard. Freaked me out. You're freaking me out, man. After I had to play fucking Fortnite with trying to like tear down the Heritage Oak. Mark and Carol's home. I had to play Fortnite on a PlayStation controller, but all of the instructions that it gave me were for keyboard or Xbox.
Yeah.
So stupid. Well, they apparently have 47 children and shit all else, so.
And they all share the same room that they eat in.
Sounds like a Sophia story about Sicily. Martha's Bakery. Food that does stuff. Stamina.
Hit points.
A seaweed burrito.
Interesting.
I eat healthy food. That does not sound like food I would eat. Seaweed burrito sounds like sushi, though. Like, isn't that what that is? That
kind of is.
A barber shop. Oh. I don't need a haircut. No thanks. I just want something to rob, and they won't let me rob anything. And they won't let me tear the town down.
No vandalism, no robbery. It's more points against it.
Who the hell is this?
Just walking a bunch of the alpacas.
Alpaca. Don't push, little bitch. I'm trying to talk to you. Don't push. What the fuck is wrong?
Hey,
oh, you're the one from the paper. No, Civil Corps. I'm from Kiss My Ass. That's where I'm from. Don't push. Let's see what level you are. Come at me, bro. Safine. This sister is ready to rumble, she said.
Level 25.
Shit. Son of a whore. They won't let me use my axe either. I'm at least going to do damage.
Stick a jab. Move, dodge. You are too young.
Well, fuck you two.
That's the newspaper chick.
You want to fight? Hey, lady. You want to fight? Didn't she beat me up earlier?
She did. But she is not level 25. You're level 2 now.
Ha! Yeah, but she's level 10. She's waiting patiently. And then she's gonna hit me. Bitch, I beat her! What?
No,
she hit me! Yep. God damn it. I thought I beat her. I was looking at the wrong bar.
An apple tree.
Ooh, where?
To your right.
That one?
Yep. See it out in the distance?
Ooh. I'm guessing it's an apple tree. I hope I can kick it. I don't want to have to chop it down. I want it to give me all of that fruit. Kick. So, what did I gather? An apple.
Per kick.
But when it falls, they're flat on top. Bad programming. Get on the phone. Call the programmer.
They look like weird acorns.
Yeah, they're really bad graphics when they fall.
And they fall rather slow. It's lunar gravity.
Pass out under an apple tree. You could at least say you're not going to give me any more today instead of just not giving me the damn thing. It's, look at it. It looks like it's wearing an outfit.
It's awfully colorful.
I want it to be my friend. I don't want to attack it. Mr. Ladybug.
Oh, not good.
Why can't I hit it again? Oh god, it's stamina.
Yeah, you're down to like 13 points. And he is knocking the hit points off you.
There we go. It takes a lot more stamina to swing the axe.
You're out of stamina. You need to eat some food. Salad dressing to the rescue.
How do I do that?
Your menu.
That's not it.
Dead.
Oh, I died?
Yep. Game over.
Oh, no. Well, what does it load?
Looks like it's been auto-saving. That's 34 minutes into the playtime, and we have been recording for 54, so that's 20 minutes ago. Go down. That's why I've been the original save, though.
Oh.
Remember, because we did two of them. Day 3, month 1, year 1?
Nope.
This is after you passed up the first time. So it auto-saves each time. Well, Turtle Club, we've been at this for about an hour. And shaking fists. So, controls look like they're pretty good with the controller, right? Mouse and keyboard, you weren't happy
basically,
with.
Basically, if you like Stardew Valley, but you're kind of annoyed with it, you would probably really like this game. I hate Stardew Valley, and so I kind of hate this game now, too.
It looks fun. It definitely has the mechanics that make Digrat concerned.
Before we go off, though, we have to go find the Church of the Light people. Yes. Just because you guys have to see this.
They're interesting. But yeah, so graphics are great. Digrat didn't turn down the volume or nuke the music or anything, so that usually speaks really good for the music and the special effect noises and whatnot. I did hear a little bit when I was testing it when we downloaded the demo. So, all in all, if you are a fan of Stardew Valley, this game is like
you must be the new
member of the Civil Corps. More NPCs. But
are you the creature? No, you're a hardworking builder.
But yeah, so all in all, I would think for most people,
this Django. That's Django. I can't even stand him.
So, he's got a sword out
where the tree. Church people were.
Well, if we find the church, they can't be too far off.
And you notice I said people, plural, turtle club. Apparently, they must travel in pairs. They're like nuns.
If you pull the map up, it might show you where the church is.
What was that button?
That was a good thought.
Is that him? That looks like him.
Yeah, that's him. Okay,
he doesn't have her with him.
Right.
Okay, like when the woman's with him, you can't separate them. Like they walk together, and if you talk to him, she stands in front of you and she just walks. And yeah, it's totally.
Yeah.
It's bad.
So
last time he told me the story of the four-armed robot that
dances.
Yes.
Yes. If you
find any basically, it's a cult, and they smoke crack. If I find any corruptions.
Interesting word to choose.
I wonder what happens if I actually win.
I don't know. It takes stamina to play, though. Well, you're up to a good sword. Oh, he actually told you he was going for scissors next and lied. So, corruption in the church, people.
Oh, gee. A hypocritical church person. I'm so shocked.
He's about to throw a paper next to him. Wait, no, he just threw a paper twice. Yeah, he's about to throw a rock, I think. Because he's been doing 2-2-2. There you go. He had a pattern.
So what happened?
I got beat. He wants a rematch. Relationship plus two.
Oh.
Ah, you can beat them into submission.
I would love to beat him into submission.
How many don't hurt me? Oh, there's the other chick, Sophia or Sonia.
That's not who is with him, though.
Yeah, okay. No. He looks like she's got the church clothes on.
She's like sidestepping me.
But yeah, so.
Oh my god, she talks like this. You can't hear it.
I'm Sonia.
No, I can't.
She sounds like a Kardashian.
So back to the mini review. The voice acting seems to be broad and colorful.
I'm just a little disturbed with the whole stereotypes and the insensitivity. Oh look, another treasure chest. Oh, two of them. How the hell you get up there? I bet you have to like build to get up there.
Or.
Well, we thought that I got to the treasure chest earlier, but I didn't.
So, can you jump on...
Oh, fuck me.
Can you use the B button? There you go. Can you get on the ledge that goes around the building?
See
another great thing? Yeah, right there. Ah. So, you just gotta...
Ah, fuck me. I guess you have to build something.
Maybe. I don't know. Maybe if you get, like, other animals that get you up there or something.
Trying to get in the door. Let me in! I must get up to the treasure. Anyways.
But yeah. $14.99 for the full game in Steam. And it's available on multiple different consoles, if I remember right. It's like on PlayStation and as PC. I don't think I've seen it for Switch, but who knows. But yeah, guys.
And this chick are gonna pass out.
Yeah. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Really do appreciate it. Out of stamina, yeah. And yeah, this has been Mag Synchro and Digrat playing on Convertible Turtle on Shell. Take care, Turtle Club, and thanks for watching.
Good night.